I'm having visions of demons and spirits of souls, of killing 9-year-olds, sticking their heads in the toilet bowl. But back to reality in the time, I say, why not kill somebody else and dig up another grave? But fuck that shit. Last time I got arrested by a big booty bitch, long hair and flat chested. She asked me my real name, I said it was Ted. Put the machete to her throat and cut off the copper's head. I'm checking for witnesses on the scene of the bloodbath. Nobody was around, so I raped the second half. Dispose of the body part and take me a leak, cause if they found out I did it, I'm rolling up shit creek. So I called up my nigga Love, he told me to lay low and come by his spot and get some spending dough. So I left my crib on my way to his place. As I walk through the park, there's a cop right before my face. He asked in my tent, you know me, I said hell no. He tried to play slick, he ran up and he caught a blow. He had my description, small with some snake skin boots, dark brown with a dark brown gas suit. I hope he didn't see my tattoo when I ran one way. ASC E.T. Mac on my right hand. As I turn in this corner, catch the sight of a 5-0. I'm thinking and wondering how much farther can this vision go. I break from the scene, hit a left at the passway. A rookie was standing at the end with an AK. He told me to freeze, but I broke into a back door. I'm staring at drugs, so I know I'm in a drugstore. I chopped up the clerk and I ducked by the desk as he was screaming at Rambo. I stabbed the cop in his chest. Now there's one cop down, there's about 20 left. I'm having flashbacks of homicide from them visions of death. I'm having visions of death as I step into the whirlwind. A demon approached, then he smiled with an evil grin. Said, come go with me and depart from this mortal life. Up on an altar stood a gauge in a butcher knife. I turned down his plea with a sane and an evil brain. I turned back around, grabbed a knife and went insane. Now that's how I got to the spot that I'm in. G, cutting up punk motherfuckers with authority. See, people don't understand how a motherfucker feel after a little taste of blood from his first kill. And Cochran can't help me, cause I'm too deep in. I done it too much and don't know when to say when. But back to the scene of the murder in a drugstore. Two people dead and there's me by the back door. I'm thinking and thinking about killing myself, cause it's really fucked up to have visions of death. I'm having visions of death while I'm chilling at the back door of this drugstore. And I'm surrounded by 5-0. Them hoes didn't know who they was fucking. They got a nigga cornered and a player straight bucking. Cause I ain't going out, I got my motherfucking pride. A one-way ass nigga having flashbacks of homicide. Yeah, one cop tried to creep, I gave him two to the head. Started having visions as his motherfucking body bled. I started thinking about that pastor Reverend Bill, about how I cut his throat and watched his fucking blood spill. As I'm staring at his body on the church floor, I slip back to reality, I'm right back in that drugstore. Damn, once again in this death trap, one bullet in my strap, so I got to peel my own cap. They'll never take me alive, I'll kill my damn self. Never giving you the fucking credit for the Max's death. They getting closer, I can do it and it's simple. Cock the unit back and aim for my temple. All I remember is a motherfucking boom and waking up strapped down, naked in a white room. I can't believe I tried to kill my damn self, but that's how it is when you have visions of death.